What kind of future do you want to live in?
A future where your messages and pictures can be seen by anyone.
Or one where only those you choose get to see what you share.
A future where privacy doesn't exist?
Putting you at risk in daily situations?
Or one where privacy is protected and where you and your loved ones can have a worry-free online life?
A future where something as simple as a baby monitor could be turned against your family?
Or a future where your devices belong to you alone?
If we protect what's ours, the future could remain as hopeful as ever.
Join us on Global Encryption Day.
The decision is in our hands.
Together, we can protect the future.